setting the scene for the festival, a week-long entertainment of arts and culture. Closing with a bang, a star-studded lineup, and up-tempo music.
I'm enjoying it and I love the music and I really want an album, but my mom and dad said no.
It's a great vibe, it's a very family atmosphere, it's lots of fun to be, and the weather, it's really warm.
I'm enjoying myself, it's so fun, the music is great.
It's absolutely great, the people are fantastic. I'm definitely coming back next year.
Even though Afrikaans is the main language here, the extravagant festival celebrates all cultures through the arts. And in their 12-year running, an even greater turnout.
We are astounded by the attendance of the festival this year. We've had every evening more people here than we budgeted for. This festival brings people of this province and the people of this country together to celebrate our beautiful country, to celebrate culture.
There's a lot of money being spent in this province, and the province benefits a lot from tourism. People coming from every part of South Africa.
An economic spin-off for the city. Last year, injecting a whopping 80 million rand. Organizers promise a bigger and better festival next year. Dumela Macho, SABC News, Nelspruit.